Wartenberg syndrome question. Patient was sent with Decker veins. Eval and treat. I ruled out that he has absolutely no pain with any resistant testing, negative Finkelstein, but had complete numbness on the dorsoradial surface of the thumb. He also had a significant indent on his wrist from his watch. I guess I'm wondering about further treatment for him. Bigger wristband. Once we assume the case was his watch, is there really anything else for you to do? You doing manual, doing nerve glides, kinesiotaping his radial nerve on slack. After two visits, he said the numbness was 25% better. Third visit, he said it wasn't any better. So yeah, I think you still have more to do. Did education decreasing rotation, but not sure if he's taking that very seriously. Yeah, so if he's a manual laborer, it's gonna be really hard for him to like not do stuff. But yes, you can, you want to glide and work through the whole system. So if he's stuck over here, you can do a lot in terms of radial nerve glides. You can also make sure that just because he's stuck here, can you work some more of his forearm to loosen him up? But yeah, if he's only 25% better, there's still more for you to do. A lot of times I will work the skin and fascia in the direction that will feel good for him.